My name is Logan Sparks. I'm the CEO of Rakes Rugs. A business that recycles old clothes and makes them into unique, stylish, and durable rugs. This has been something that my family members have been doing since before I was born, and is something I found myself drawn to ever since I was young. I want to use this chance given to me by the YEA program and the DC Everest Senior High School to give back to my community by donating rugs and a portion of my profits to select charities and my church. Rakes Rugs takes old clothes and fabrics, cuts them into strips that are then handmade into durable, machine washable, and eco-friendly rugs. Our rugs are sold online through our website and delivered directly to our customers. We will sell 64 rugs by the beginning of next January through our online website and outsource production to at least 3 different places while keeping their handmade quality intact. My competitors are Threshold and Room Essentials, which both have lower prices than mine, but also have a lower quality and are made primarily for looks, whereas mine are made to look good, feel good, and are more durable, and are also eco-friendly. My target market are women age 30 and up who live primarily in rural Wisconsin, either own homes or in the process of buying and or decorating a house. There are approximately 1.7 million women over the age of 30 living in Wisconsin, approximately 6,000 in the Western Wausau area. Based on results from a survey I sent out to 112 people, I estimate that close to 42% of my target market would be interested in my product, which comes to around 714,000 total in Wisconsin, around 2,500 in the Western Wausau area. This is a business that that involves a large portion of my family and many of my distant family members who talk about what I'm doing here in the YEA program. Many of my family members in Wisconsin received our rugs as family gifts, making them very knowledgeable and faithful towards our rugs. Considering how large my family is and that they live in several areas of Wisconsin, it's a feasible method of advertising. Sachs is a free and reliable source of advertising in multiple areas of Wisconsin. I will also have online advertisements using Google AdWords and social media such as Facebook. I also plan on visiting local craft shows in the area to display my product and make sales. One regular small rug sells for $30 and costs $5 for materials on average and $15 for labor that takes 2 hours to make. You'll make $10 of profit for each of these rugs. We do not make any sales for the first 3 months as we have not started our business yet, and in April we will sell 3 rugs and rise over a couple months till we reach July where we should start selling 8 rugs a month on average. Some of the supplies are donated and each of our rugs are unique, so they all have a variety of material costs, but on average for one rug it costs $5. Since each one of our rugs are unique and a portion are donated, the exact cost cannot be determined, but the average is $5. I earn that and phone are being covered by my family for the next few years, so all I need to pay for is liability insurance, which will cost approximately $35 a month and $420 a year. We'll sell 8 units a month, grossing $97.50, with a final net profit of $42.18 after taxes, and 10% donation from our net profit are deducted. In a year, we will sell 96 units with a gross profit of $1,170 and final net profit $506.25 after taxes and 10% donation from our net profit is deducted. We've been making these rugs for years. We already have a fairly large inventory that should last till 2017. So we don't need to spend any money for starter materials. What we do need to pay for in startup is graphic designers, website hosting, DBA filing fee, and the fee for the trade show. The total startup cost is $529. I will be putting in $500, my parents are putting in $100 each, and we are asking $500 from the investors for reinvestment and advertising purposes. Thank you for consideration of Rakes Rugs, because it's better a rug than a rig. Again, I'm asking $500.